Welcome back. So now we are going to see length function in the Microsoft Excel. So here you can see that I have listed down some strings in the column E from E5 to E11. So in the column F5, I'm going to type the formula equal to length, and inside the braces, so inside the parenthesis, I am giving the cell. Okay, so it will calculate the length of the string in the cell E5. So you can see that the length of the characters in the string is printed. So it will also calculate the space in between the strings. So this is the formula for the length function in Microsoft Excel.